stick provide us two things, yeah? Add something, what do you call it? If you are service provider and you add something for your goods, that we call it smuggling, isn't it? Or taking something from it. This is thief, yeah? So only the two things, so, and also different manifestation. Manifestation mean this product is mineral water, but inside it may be antiseptic. We don't know. That's different manifestation. Okay, the other idea is, how about the AAC? AAC, now 10 countries of it, is the middle circle. The second circle is plus 3, and the other 3, India, New Zealand. Yeah, I am half of Kiwi, yeah, because I graduated from New Zealand. New Zealand and Australia. Become a good friend, yeah? Okay. Okay, again, this is part of Indonesian problem, especially I want to highlight about economic partnership agreements to improve logistic and transport, especially for the choking points. This is the idea from Japan, actually, this one. So when we have problem, we need to create a blueprint, the common understanding of blueprint, and also the implementation plan. There is no other way. You cannot solve your problem only by yourself. So we have to do from rationale, private sector needs, future priority, action target, and action plan. Okay, last but not least, this is about human capital strategy, but we have immediate action for, first, human capital development specialized in logistic-related services, innovation, harmonization of regulation, and movement. Movement mobility also the problem among ASEAN countries. Mobility of logistics and supply chain professionals. So this is one of the example, yeah, that we need to agree on Chartered Institute of Logistics and Supply Chain in ASEAN. Maybe we can follow Singapore models and approving objective and launching for ASEAN Academy for Logistic Human Capital Development. Until now, we need this because this is like to enhance our logistic ASEAN logistic blueprint. Okay, this is the role. What things that can